wrap for you. Okay.
He did it wrong. Okay. Pay attention, Doc. She's going to teach you how to make this five.
You go this way and this way. That's how you make a five, okay?
That's a wonderful five.
Do it again, Tink. Doc, pay attention. Do it again, Tink.
Go backwards, she. Go this way and this way.
Good job. Wow. Shiloh, you make a five. You're so smart.
Can you make a four? Show her how to make a dot. Pay attention to the four. Go ahead, Tink. Okay. She don't know how to make no four.
Down like a one. This way like a T. And
I know Doc better be paying attention. I do know that. Do it again, T. She didn't pay attention. Pay attention, Doc. I'm sorry, Tink. Go ahead, Tink.
Go this way, and go this way.
Wow! We're so proud of you.
You know how to make a seven, too? Wait, how old are you, Tink?
Three.
You're three?
Yeah, I can make a seven. This way and this way.
Dang! What else she know how to make?
I can make an 8 too.
Oh man!
Oh, she can't make an 8.
I don't know
if she can make an 8. Let me see this.
Come on, Shiloh.
Let me
see.
What? Dang! She can make a 10. What does she mean? She can make a 10.
Yay! I can make 11 too. I can make 11.
What? You can make an 11?
Yeah. And you go this way and this way.
T, how do you know all this, T?
I know it.
Yay! What letters do you know how to make?
I can make an A.
You could make an A? Let me see you make an A, Tink.
Okay. I'm gonna show you.
Doc, pay attention. She's gonna make an A.
You go this way, and this way, and this way.
Wow! Give me four! How does she know what
I'm
doing?
I can make a T, too.
Okay. Wait, how old are you? Four?
No.
You three? What's that, a T? G! What else can she make?
I that's it.
That's it? What about an S? What does S stand for? S for, say it.
S for me.
No, what's your name?
Shiloh.
All right, S for Shiloh. Let me see you make an S, Tink Tink.
I'm good. That's it.
Let me see you make an S.
She said that's it.
I'm impressed. Let me see one more letter, Tink.
What you want to say?
Let me be.
Tink. All right. Well, what's up with your grocery store? Well, never mind. All right. Well, good job, Tink. Give me five up top. She got five. Good job, Tink.